For my last video of 2022, I will show how I created this really cool sci-fi photo manipulation. So let the fun begin. By the way, this video is sponsored by Envato Elements, and in case you don't know, Envato Elements is an amazing website where you can find practically all the assets for any project you are creating. You know that I'm using them extensively, and I personally mostly love their 3D objects because you can rotate them and position them in any rotation and any position that you like and that you need for your photo manipulations. Also, they have millions of stock photos, stock videos, audio files, sound effects, crazy good fonts, and other graphics, overlays, and so on and so forth. The list is huge. You can follow the link down there in the description and check it out for yourself. Also, they're pretty affordable. The annual plan is just $16.5 per month, and all the content is licensed, so you don't need to worry about that, and you have unlimited downloads. Once again, check out the link down there in the description and enjoy the content there. Now let's go back to the video. We'll be right back. Let me know down there in the comments which version you like better. The first one with two planets or the second one with the sky and one planet and more spaceships and so on and so forth. I'm really curious about your choice. Also, guys, I wish you happier, healthier, more productive 2023 with even more fun, even more projects, and even more knowledge gained through this channel and, of course, other channels too. So have fun experiment and see you next year. Bye-bye.